today is my birthday. What I am is a 38-year-old pock-marked June fairy. And if it takes me a little time, oh my god, flowers on my birthday! Oh, thank you, you came with the pouring rain. You are such a sweetheart. I didn't have time to throw my face together. Oh my god, thank you, Kimon and Satara from Beverly Hills. Oh my god. Yes, it's true. Well, anyways, I'm trying to throw myself together for my next number one hit song. And it's just not coming together. I don't know about how you other girls do it. Throw yourselves together in a minute. But it's just going to take me a little time. But darling, you guys have to go ahead and sit. You guys can come over here and sit down, sit all around. You haven't really seen nothing yet. You just stand around and gawk. You're going to have to sit down for the next number. I can't believe that I'm 38 years old today.
Shocking!
That can be shocking. I think it's more shocking for me. Well, I guess I'm going to do a little number here and then introduce the first band called Purple Rising, followed by the Ivan Daddies, and then we're going to have Purple Rising. Show your part of trash. You, Queenie! I know your story. Tell me lies like you're not some queen. I've heard enough. You better watch out. You better not even think about sticking a big dick into you. We howl around the wrong. You better watch out. You better not even think about sticking a big dick.
Yeah.
sugar daddy is so rich, honey. He just takes me shopping, buys me all these fabulous nice clothes. And he's got a big old huge stack wad of money. And he just buys me any little thing that I've ever wanted. And all I gotta do, honey, is go over his house and lick his little bone. And he pays for it all. And it feels good. Don't you know I'm that good? I got a silverish sugar daddy. I'll tell you something.
Thank you.
My husband, he's gone. So this butch dead queen guy, he claimed to be so butch and studly, trying to steal my lover away from me. But he's butch and studly thinks that he's a top, but I know better because I saw his boots, honey, and his boots were spotless. Don't you know that, honey, those bottom queens, they always have spotless work boots on? They might try to be real butch and prance around with their telepath. But I have to tell you something right now. Don't you have a camera? Camera, kiss me! I want to be on the cover of a magazine. I want to be on the cover of a magazine. The cover of a magazine. The cover of my face. Come on, camera, kiss me!